I've been watching the clouds roll in tonight, and they will be the rule during the day tomorrow. Winds will come up out of the south and southwest, push our temperature into the lower 30s for us, but we stay cloudy. We do stay dry during the day, but that changes at night. So Wednesday night into Thursday, snow is in the forecast. At this point, it looks like it's a very slow-moving system that's cut off from the jet stream. Look how it moves overhead. This is at noon on Thursday with a bit of a mix, and then on Friday, some snow early in the day, changing to rain in the afternoon. Backside of this Saturday morning through the midday ends up being snow. Right now it looks like about 1 to 3 inches or so. We'll have to watch the track of this. The wild card is the mild air that's going to be in place. We do dry out on the Sunday though with a high temperature of 36 degrees. In fact, the Climate Prediction Center looking through the end of the month is calling for warmer than normal temperatures with no blast of Arctic air in sight.